The latest poll puts Labour 18 points behind the Conservative government.
And the same polls show you are universally unpopular.
You say that you want to speak for the many, not the few, but your poll ratings suggest that only a very few people believe you.
If you are so concerned about what the Conservative government is doing for Britain, wouldn't it be an idea to step aside?
Wrexham has been solidly Labour all the way back to 1935. The fact that it's even considered in play now for Theresa May hints at a political earthquake.
In 2015, almost exactly 2 years ago, I was given 200-1 as an outside chance.
Nothing has changed.
And what we're saying is the Conservatives are the largest party. No, they don't have an overall majority.
Unquestionably, total political disaster for Theresa May.
Stunningly better result for Labour and Jeremy. Nobody really expected Jeremy Corbyn to be such a cracking campaigner.
I'd like to apologise to Jeremy Corbyn, because in February you said that the only way that he could save the Labour Party was by stepping down.
Yeah, absolutely, I completely got it.
Everybody's having their words thrown back at them tonight, Mr. Woodcock. The words I want to throw back at you are, Labour is on course for a historic and catastrophic defeat. So what went right for Labour?
David, I have no idea.